much. Beautiful.
Crossover and a big right-handed tomahawk. He left early in the paint. That'll wake him up.
That got the crowd going a little bit. Let's see if it gets his team floor. 5:20 to go in the first quarter, and Smush trying to get some life into his Laker teammates. And the Lakers, they're right there, though, only down by three.